Well, thank you for the price, sir.
The noise cancelling works well. When I turned off the master just then, it got louder. Did you notice? But it's not a voice activated microphone, so you get the noise of the engine all the time.
Yeah.
Did you notice that?
There was one time where I couldn't hear myself talk.
Yeah. But because of the noise of the engine feeding back into the mic.
But anyway.
You've got some better ones, you said, I think.
Well, no, I haven't.
Oh.
Well,
oh.
I've got a cheap set which I do my 152 flying, which is a SEHT.
Yeah.
But it's not active or anything, it's just a passive thing.
Well, the noise cancellation is good, but you do need a noise activated microphone. Otherwise, you just get the noise of the engine amplified.
Right. Okay, well.
That's why it was so noisy.
Anyway, thank you.
Pleasure. Well, that went quite well, apart from the flaps. I don't know how I made that mistake. We were lucky it didn't break up. But they do get pushed back up at high speed. So.